വെൽക്കം ബാക്ക് ടു വീഡിയോ വൺസ് അഗൈൻ ഇന്ന് നമ്മളോട് ഒപ്പം ഇവിടെ ഡോക്ടർ കുമാർ ആണ് പി എച്ച് ഡി ഈസ് ആസ്ട്രോ ന്യൂമറോളജിസ്റ്റ് വാസ്തു ഫെങ്ഷുയി ആൻഡ് ഗ്രാഫോളജിസ്റ്റ് എക്സ്പേർട്ട് ആൻഡ് ഹീസ് വിസിറ്റഡ് ഓൾ ഓവർ ദ വേൾഡ് ആൻഡ് ഹീസ് മെറ്റ് ആൻഡ് കൺസൾട്ടഡ് ബൈ ഫിലിം സ്റ്റാർസ് ആൻഡ് സെലിബ്രിറ്റീസ് ഡോക്ടർ വി ആർ അനദർ കോളർ വിത്ത് us. ഹലോ ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ ഹലോ
ഹലോ എൻ ടി വി അല്ലേ
ആ കുറച്ച് ഉറക്കെ സംസാരിക്കോ
പറയൂ
ചാത്യം and well you don't have any kantaka shani ardha shani presently
okay
and regarding your dasha see you have shani dasha going from June 2014 so shani dasha has just started and okay. it will be for 19 years so up till 2033 you have shani dasha so okay. job do not take any risk in the job Once it is confirmed somewhere, then only jump somewhere. Otherwise, you can be unemployed in the next year for at least 4 to 5 months.
Okay.
And regarding your marriage, you're talking about?
Yeah.
Yeah. Marriage, I can say mid 2016. Mid 2016 okay. is quite favorable for you. In the meantime, you can do some remedies, such as you can feed the cat. Feed the cat, that is Pucha, with cat food okay. on every Saturday and Tuesday
okay.
after sunset with the cat food. And plus you should donate to the poor a black umbrella or black shoes.
Okay.
And you can also in the morning as you get up.
Okay.
Whenever you're getting up in the morning, look at your palms. Look at your palms like this. Okay. Kiss it 3 times, okay. pray and then get up from the bed.
Okay.
This will give you very good results. Okay? All the best.
Thank you.
All the best.
All right, Ronnie. Thanks a lot for calling. Doctor, we have another SMS with us. It's for twins, so do you want to check it together or separately?
Time will be almost same.
Yeah, time is same, just 1 minute difference.
Okay. And
The name of the person is Elizabeth.
Okay.
And the date of birth is 24-3-1980.
24-3-1980.
Yes. Time of birth is 5:59 PM.
5:59 PM.
Yes.
Okay.
And born in Kerala.
Yeah.
And she wants to know about her present situation, and they don't have kids for around four five years.
Both of them.
Yes, both of them. So want to know, both of the sisters, I think they're sisters, both are sisters.
Okay.
So one is 5:59 PM, the other one is 6 PM.
Yeah.
And want to know when they'll have a child.
Nakshatra is Punarvasu.
Nakshatra is not given here.
No, I'm saying because it's SMS.
Okay, yeah, SMS.
Yeah, so they must be also viewing this. And they both don't have a child.
Yeah, both don't have kids.
See what happens, they have Chavadosh. One is they have Chavadosh. I don't know, they have matched something and done it. And regarding children, usually we have to check the horoscope of both the parties, that is husband and the wife. Then only you get the child, you know. Usually see, children are born as per the karmas of the parents. Karmas of the parents. So usually it happens that way, but I can just tell you that how many years marriage is, they have said something?
5 years almost.
5 years almost, yes. Okay, your dasha is Budham dasha, which is up till 2029. But I also don't see in this chart any favorability for children. Yeah, but I can say something, some remedies if you do which can dilute some effects or can give some good news. Which one is, you can sponsor a child education, and even sponsor delivery of a child, give food, not money, food donations to hospitals. This would quite help them to have a good news. This is what I can say.
Okay.
Rest, otherwise, you know, we have to check the dasha of the husband and the wife.
Okay.
Only the ladies, we cannot do 100% perfect.
Okay. All right.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, doctor.
Thank you.
അപ്പം എൽസബത്ത് ഞാൻ ഇത് കേട്ടെന്ന് വിശ്വസിക്കുന്നു. ഓൾറൈറ്റ് ഡോക്ടർ, വി ഹാവ് അനദർ എസ് എം എസ്. ഇറ്റ്സ് സജിത്. ബിഫോർ ദാറ്റ് വി ഹാവ് എ കോളർ വിത്ത് അസ്. ഹലോ, ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ.
ഹലോ,
യാ നമസ്കാരം. ആരെ സംസാരിക്കുന്നേ?
എന്റെ പേര് രഞ്ജിത് എന്നാണ്.
രഞ്ജിത്, ആരെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയണ്ടേ?
എന്നെ കുറിച്ച്?
ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ രഞ്ജിത്.
14th February 1986.
ഓക്കെ, ടൈം ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറയൂ.
5:45 AM.
All right. And എവിടെ ജനിച്ചത്? എവിടെ ജനിച്ച സ്ഥലം? എവിടെ?
ട്രിവാൻഡ്രം.
ട്രിവാൻഡ്രം. ഓക്കേ. എന്താ അറിയണ്ട രഞ്ജിത്?
പ്രസന്റ് ഫ്യൂച്ചർ ആൻഡ് മാരേജ്.
ഓക്കേ.
14/01/1986.
No,
14/02/1986.
Time of birth? 5:45 AM. Born in Trivandrum, wants to know about present, future and marriage.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah. I'm just checking it out. You are Ashwati Nakshatra?
Yeah.
Correct? Yes. See, you have Ardha Shani coming up very shortly in November 2014, up till 2017. Yes. And even you have one Kal Sarpa Dosham, which Sarpa, yeah, Sarpa Puja, Sarpa prayer has to be done in your native place. Please do it. Have you done it?
Not yet.
Not yet. That's why you will keep on getting obstacles for career and even for marriage. In marriage, it will happen that everything will go fine, but at the last moment, you must have realized that it turns up into negativity. Correct?
Yeah.
Yes.
Marriage, yeah, proposals are coming. But
yeah, proposals are coming. It's not materializing, or at the last moment, it is not happening. At the last moment, everything goes well.
Yeah.
Please do this prayer. Please do this prayer, which I have told you, in your native place. Yes, please do this prayer then at his place. And plus, you have Surya Dasha. Surya Dasha is not so bad. Please look at the morning sun, morning rising sun. If you look, it is very good for you. And even look at your palms in the morning. Kiss it 3 times, pray, and then get up from your bed. You should go for number 7 prosperity pendant, and keep a crystal pyramid. Keep a crystal pyramid in your house.
Okay.
Keep it in water bowl and change the water daily for 40 days. And after that, you have to just keep a crystal pyramid at your place in your bedroom, or you can keep it in the living room also at the same time.
I would like to know one more thing. What is the best time for me to get married?
For the best time for marriage?
Yeah.
Yeah. Best time for marriage, I will tell you after you do this prayer. The things will work very fast, and hopefully you can say April, May, June 2015 is the best time for marriage.
2015,
April, May, June.
Alright.
Okay. Thank you.
Alright. Thanks a lot for calling, Doctor. We have SMS with us here.
Yeah.
It's Sajit.
Yeah.
He wants to know about his career. His date of birth is 9/9/1980.
Okay.
And he is born in Kerala.
Okay.
Wants to know about his career.
Okay.
The time is not mentioned.
Okay. Your birth number 9 and even your life path number is 9. Career stability will come approximately 9/9/2016. Just for safe side, you should keep a small piece of square silver. Drink silver in water glass, and plus you should donate food wherever you feel. You should donate food on Friday, or water, food or water. Please donate continuous for, you can say, approximately 8 weeks, 8 Fridays, and tentatively you will get quite career stability very fast. All the best.
All right, Sajid, the gate and wishesikino. Doctor, one more SMS we can go through.
Okay.
It's Sujada Nair.
Okay.
She wants to know about a job and family relationship. Her date of birth is 2/7/1978.
Okay.
8:50 AM.
Okay.
Born in Kerala.
Kerala. Okay, Miss Sujata, you are Rohini Nakshatra and you have Kal Sarpa Dosham. If you have done the prayers, it's okay. If you have not done it, you should do it once in lifetime in your native place. And Dasha is Guru Dasha. It is very good, excellent. And prosperity pendant number 3, you should go for it. And what's the question actually? Why?
Wants to know about a better family.
Better family relationship. Yeah.
Yes.
Correct. Correct.
And job.
Yes. Citrine cause you can wear prosperity pendant number 3. Feed the ants daily for 40 days with sugar. Give up one favorite food. Please give up one favorite food. And if you can keep a fast on Monday, eat one time food after sunset. I think that should improve your family relationship and good news in the job also. All the best.
All right, thanks a lot, doctor. Doctor, today it's almost time to wind up the show. So okay, thanks a lot for being on Mediorum once again.
Oh, it's okay. It's my pleasure.
Yeah, thanks namaskar. A lot. Namaskar.
Yeah, namaskar. Thank
all right, appo indha namakku almost 3 mani aayirikkana. Appo edhalum show wind up cheyanulla samayam aayirikkana. Veendum Saturday njan pudhiya oru guest aayittu varunnathayirikkum. Until then, it's me, Sharon. Nandi, namaskar.
Namaskar.